And I think that's why the mood is today. We still tour non-stop, because every night we go on stage, we want to perform the songs. We may have been doing them for 30 years, 30, whatever, but we want to perform them. Probably, well, in our mind, it's probably the best we've ever performed them. And I think that's where the impetus is. And that's when the audience then relate to it, because you can see it every night, you know. They, their eyes light up and touch each other. This is our song, or this is, here we go, Ride My Seesaw, here we go, nights, here we go, Tuesday afternoon. And there's something about that when the audience just comes to life.
And it's strange to think about flower power now, but it really did exist. I think a lot of the people who came to these concerts and festivals all over the world have taken that spirit with them, whatever they're doing now. It was a fantastic, fantastic time. It's just continued, and will continue with me anyway, forever.
I wrote my songs with those intentions, with that knowledge of sharing the innermost thoughts and aspirations and dreams of things to come. For a better world. There's too much sorrow in the world as it is, so music seems to be the most powerful transformation.
I thought we were going to change the world. Yes, I did. I mean, sadly disappointed, of course, but I really thought that... I suppose we did change it in a way from the Victorian ethics to the new ethics. The question is, are they any better? And it appears now, you know, people seem to get just as screwed up. If it ain't from sexual repression, it's overexpression or something, you know. We just, as a race, we just can't seem to get it right, can we, eh? But we had fun trying.
I was quite pleased in the end, but a little scared. The whole place was scary. It was. You must have felt that too. It was there's kind of danger in the air. Love is all around, everywhere.
Love is all around.
I found it as well a kind of magical thing because there was definitely something in the air when you have that many people together. There was a spirit around it. It was a strange, 3 days. And for that reason alone, I'm glad that you recorded it in a way because you've got something on film that was quite unique. You try to explain this to people. There's a beauty about it, but there's a kind of strange sort of darkness around it too, a sadness around it.
Breathe deep, the gathering gloom. Watch lights fade from every room. Bedsitter people, look back and lament another day's useless energy spent. Impassioned lovers, wrestle as one. Lonely men cry for love and have none. New mother picks up and suckles her son. Senior citizens, wish they were young. Cold-hearted orb that rules the night removes the colors from our sight. Red is gray and yellow white. But we decide which is right and which is an illusion.